In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Marvel Rivals lag and FPS drops. Start by opening the settings, then select Display from the top. Go to the Display Mode option and set it to Full Screen. Set Anti-Aliasing and Super Resolution to NVIDIA DLSS if you have an NVIDIA graphics card. Otherwise, you can use Epic TSR or just turn it off. For Super Resolution mode, I recommend testing with each setting as you may get different results. However, I like to use Quality. For Super Resolution sharpening, I just use the default 80. Turn off AMD FSR3 frame generation and enable NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency if you have an NVIDIA graphics card. Scroll down to the graphics options, then expand the graphics quality option and set it to low. This will help fix FPS drops. Apply your settings, then test if you're still lagging or dropping frames. If you're still having issues, then you can also try setting reflection quality to off. Next, close Marvel Rivals. If you have Marvel Rivals on Epic Games, then go to your library. Click the three dots under Marvel Rivals, then select Manage. Go to the Installation section and click the folder icon to open the file location. On Steam, you will need to right-click on Marvel Rivals, then go to Manage and select Browse Local Files. Open the Marvel Game folder, then Marvel, Binaries, and Win64. Scroll down and select the Marvel Win64 shipping application. Right-click on the application, then select Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab, then check the option to disable full screen optimizations. Click Apply and OK. Test if Marvel Rivals is still lagging. If you're still having issues, then feel free to uncheck the Disable Full Screen Optimizations box if you want. Next, open the Start menu. Search for Graphics Settings, then open the Graphics Settings. Expand the Advanced Graphics Settings menu. Here you will see the Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling option. On Windows 10, it may say Reduce Latency and Improve Performance. If it's already on, then turn it off. And if it's off, then turn it on, then restart your computer. I recommend testing playing with it turned on and turned off, as some people will get better performance with it turned on, while others will get better performance with it turned off. Just be sure to restart your PC whenever you change the setting. Another option is to disable hardware acceleration for other applications you may be using. I'll show you how to do it on some common applications. If you are still lagging in Marvel Rivals, then open Steam if you use it. Select Steam from the top, then open the settings. Go down and open the interface options. Scroll down and find the Enable Hardware Video Decoding option and turn it off. Select Restart Now and Steam will restart. On Discord, open the user settings by clicking the gear icon at the bottom. Scroll down and select Advanced from the side menu. Find the Hardware Acceleration option and turn it off. Click OK and Discord will restart. On Chrome, click the three dots, then go down and select Settings. Select System from the side, then go across and turn off the option to use graphics acceleration when available. Click Relaunch and Chrome will restart. Test Marvel Rivals. If you're still experiencing lag or dropping frames, then you can try turning off game overlays. Although uncommon, sometimes game overlays can cause FPS drops or lag spikes when playing games. On Discord, open the user settings. Scroll down and select Game Overlay from the side menu. Go across and turn off the Enable Overlay and Enable Legacy Overlay option. For Steam, select Steam from the top, then open the settings. Go down and select In-Game from the side, then head across and turn off the Enable the Steam Overlay while In-Game option. You can also try turning off the NVIDIA Overlay if you have it. However, this will prevent you from using NVIDIA to record. Try playing Marvel Rivals. If you're still having issues and use Discord, then open it. Go down to the bottom and open the user settings via the gear icon. Select Voice and Video from the side menu, then go up and switch to the Debugging tab. Turn off the Debug Logging option, then click OK and Discord will restart. Although this isn't likely the issue, it's still worth trying. Test Marvel Rivals. If you're still having issues, then you can try updating your graphics card drivers. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can use the NVIDIA app to update your drivers. And if you have an AMD graphics card, then you can use the AMD Adrenaline software. Be sure to restart your computer after updating your drivers. The next option is to close applications that may be using your PC resources. Press Control, Shift, and Escape on on your keyboard to open the Task Manager. Find an application that you're not using. You can hold Control on your keyboard to stop the applications from moving around. Don't select anything that you're not sure what it does. Right-click on the application, then select End Task to close the application. If you don't feel comfortable doing this, then click the cross icon to close an application. Then head down to the taskbar and open the Hidden Icons menu. Right-click on the application you want to close, then select either Quit or Exit. Play Marvel Rivals and stuttering issues should be fixed. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.